Hey, it's that time of the year. That's right, time for a little vacation, and I'm gonna go spend 5 days up in Hollywood because I am seeking some entertainment. Hey, okay, so I'm here at Motel 6, and as you can see, I've got it a little decorated. I still have such a hard time believing that when I stay at the Westlake, it's the same price because it's so much different of a room. But hey, the fact remains, I am here on a 5-day vacation and I'm going to go see Billy Idol in concert. Hopefully I'll get as close to that stage as possible. And I'm going to also go to the Comedy Store and supposed to maybe even go to the Jimmy Kimmel show and see Chris Angel. I still don't know if that's going to happen or not. I just plan on having a good time. You know, I'm here for entertainment. I'm at the Rainbow.
This is 13 years old.
Come on. No, then I don't know.
They got 14.
Right. I'm too
He's about six feet soft. He's only 13.
It's already recording. Put this right there. Back up to
I know,
the
right? Okay. Oh, yeah, baby.
Come on down.
Sweet. My hot Ruby. I love you, Ruby. Sexy hot bitch. Oh, hey.
Thank you. You
want to talk to Roxy?
Oh, yeah, the one at the Roxy.
There's
oh,
one
shit.
Right across the street, too.
There's one on the Roxy.
Ooh, this is one on the Roxy. Oh, fuck yeah.
Across the street, too.
Oh, there is, right over there.
I know, right? I'm going to feel so bad.
Okay, so tomorrow's the Billy Idol concert, and I'm in the parking lot now. Gotta make sure I get a good spot. Hey, it's now the second night of my Hollywood vacation and I'm in the mood to do some dancing, so I'm gonna head over to Clockwork Orange. It's a fun place, so if you're ever out here, you definitely wanna check out Clockwork Orange. It's got 3 rooms of music, all kinds of music. But I'm running.
Woo!
Day five, yeah. Vacation's over with, but it's been great. You know, Thursday I went to the Rainbow. Friday I got to do some dancing at Clockwork Orange. Saturday I was front row and center at the Billy Idol concert, and with all those thousands of people behind me, I managed to survive it. let's see, Sunday, here we go. Yeah, Sunday I was, you know, able to go see the Spasmatics at Key Club. And tonight, I'm going to be at the Jimmy Kimmel Show, and the guest is Chris Angel. So, and Ozzy Osbourne. It's been a nice 5 days of pure entertainment, even though I haven't met anybody to kiss. Okay, so now I'm going to head over to the Jimmy Kimmel Show, and cameras aren't allowed in there, so I probably won't get anything, but I'm going to go. Okay, it's the end of my vacation, technically, after I go to sleep. Back from the Jimmy Kimmel Show. It was wonderful. It really was. Chris Angel, total eye candy for any gal. But he did some really cool tricks, and the best part was what? That's right, I got to go for free. So, yeah. I highly recommend, if you get a chance to go see Chris Angel perform or watch him on A&E, he's pretty fun to watch. The vacation, yeah, full of entertainment between Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and tonight, Monday. Nonstop entertainment. The only thing that would have made this vacation just a little bit more wonderful as if I'd gotten a kiss from a total stranger. Maybe next year.